It's been an incredible journey across Nigeria to find the next big superstar. Six finalists have already been chosen by you, Nigeria, and only four places remain open in the finals. Over the next couple of weeks, we will see the semi-finalists battle it out for your votes to go through to the finals. Nigeria, the power lies with you to choose who will be the winner of Nigeria's Got Talent Season 2 and walk away with 10 million naira. Welcome to the most incredible show on the planet. This is Nigeria's Got Talent.
This is Nigeria's Got Talent, Season 2. And now, please welcome your host, Andre Blaze.
Thank you very much, Nigeria. And thank you for being here with us one more time. In its second go-round through Nigeria, the biggest talent show on earth has brought dazzling images of both performances and talent. And tonight, we're going to continue in that tradition. Another semi-final bout is about to begin. As usual, we've got eight very, very nervous contestants who are dying to do the right thing to impress upon you the urgency and the need for your votes to get them through to the finals. Keep in mind, there's just one more bout to go. And after that, anyone's guess is good as to who is going to walk away with 10 million naira. So Nigeria, let me introduce you to the people who desperately need your approval to become millionaires and to finally touch their dreams. Our contestants, the Elevators. Peace, Ime. John Bethel.
Soy hombro humorado que me gusto lo mejor. Ars no muñe me fanta ñe me dime caro.
Oasis. ESN. A Strings. Showboy Ife. Play Precious.
Goes dark, you can count on me, girl. I'll be there when the fire starts burning and the heat starts breaking.
Let me introduce you to the people who urged these guys to get here and who nudged your mind in the right directions. The guys who originally were responsible for getting our contestants this far. The judges. First and foremost, I'd like to speak to the person who's been competing neck to neck with me as far as fashion goes this season. Yebo, you have had very scathing words to say to a lot of the acts on this show from season one till now. So far, so good. How impressed are you?
It's been an amazing show, and the past three semifinals, the bar has been raised so high compared to last year. And I'm hoping that today is going to be exactly the same or even better. So I'm really, really happy that the show has gotten to the level where I know this is Nigeria's Got Talent.
Dan.
Yeah.
You've put away the Grinch part of you for the majority of the time we've been here in season two. Why is that?
I did what?
You put away your ugly hammer pounding side.
Bah! You mean the X hammer.
Yeah. That part.
I love the X. Let me see if it's working. It's working. I love the X.
Why are you being so encouraging to the X on the show this time?
The bar has been lifted. And what I like about it is that they've seen other talents in the semifinals, so they know what's out there. So can you imagine coming on stage after you saw last week on what they did? Now they got to be like, oh, I'm a little nervous. I got to do better than what they did. Oh, my God, they could win 10 million. What am I going to do to deserve that spot?
Kate, are there any acts that that have been particularly close to your heart that you're rooting for personally here on I Just Got Talent Season 2?
What I love about it is that we've got a varied, varied type of acts. We've got a drummer, we've got the singing group, we've got the D-Flex guy. We've got different, so it's not just for kids, it's for everyone, you know. So I'm very proud of that this time around.
Okay, well, the judges have spoken. Three wise men and eight people to divide up. Keep in mind that only two contestants can be successfully voted into the finals here after the semifinals are done. Voting begins after the show comes to an end and the end credits roll. So watch, be impressed, and be ready to vote. Ladies and gentlemen, keeping in the tradition of fantastic talent pyrotechnics, please welcome from Abuja, the Elevators.
The intensity of the choreography was so high and they didn't break a sweat. That gives you an idea of the kind of choreography that has gone into elevating the elevator. So I know that everybody at home watching them will vote for them.
We enter Nigeria's Got Talent, first of all, to let Nigeria know that there's a crew called Elevators. Though some states know us, but not everybody in Nigeria do. So we want every baby, every grown-up person to know that there are some boys that do some stuff. Really good, Elevators, and the money is involved as well. Nervous, but all the same, we really want to go on stage and make ourselves proud.
These folks gotta hear my message. You put that beat on, I beat on this track to relieve my stress. I see more trials than Cochran. Why TV trying to box me? Them magazines. She got it back, cause you talk it, she got it back. Just wondering if I can live out. Living in this world that I can't give up.
Baby, I can tell you my reaction is a block. Get down with this bubble. Cause I know you feeling hey, hey,
they're not called the Elevators for nothing. But let's see how the judges are feeling about it. Dan, why are your sunglasses suddenly down?
I like your energy. You guys are good, nice and tight, sweet, to the point, and you have such a great attitude while you're doing it. I enjoyed watching you. You guys just made me smile all the way.
Kate?
Thank you for opening up this semi-finalist set with so much energy. Anyone after you that is not up to par, I'm sorry. I'm going to hit my button. Your costumes were fantastic. Your energy was on point. I love the uku. Fantastic.
Yibo?
I wish the energy that you came up at the last minute started off your show. Your costumes are amazing, but the first 60 seconds on this level of show was slow for me. And I hope it is not damaging to your performance tonight. All right? Good job, but not as great as I wish it to be.
You know, at the end of the day, we really don't need the three judges at this point. We need the fourth one. And that's you. You've heard the judges' opinions. You let that guide you. And you also let the beautiful performances you saw do the same. So here's what you do. If you want to make sure the elevators keep on going up and up as though there's no penthouse to their journey, please text 1 to 33685 to vote for the elevators. That's 2-3-1 to 33685 to vote for the elevators and keep them here on Nigeria's Got Talent. Gentlemen, good work. Thank you very much for a fantastic one. There may be less rump shaking when we return, but there's not going to be any shortage of fantastic sights here on the biggest talent show on the planet. This is Nigeria's Got Talent Season 2. I'm Andre Blaze. The show will be right back. Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Nigeria's Got Talent, brought to you by Airtel in association with Malta Guinness. Next up, we've got an act that might leave you with more questions than answers. Hopefully, the only way you can answer that is by voting for her. Please welcome, from Port Harcourt, Peace Ime.
Being a theater person and knowing about pantomimes and all those things that has to do with the dramatic essence of narrative storytelling, she does that excellently and exceedingly well with her body system that I know it is so much of a Nigerian talent that you're going to vote for.
When people look at me, I want them to see dance as something real. It is beyond the stage. It is beyond just playing music. It is life. It is reality. I feel awesome tonight. I feel very great. I feel privileged to be here to make it this far.
With the way everybody is staring at me, I'm beginning to feel like I'm in a competition. And it's so scary. But it's not as scary as how I felt when he dumped me. How the day broke with smiles on my face. Stretching as usual, my commitment to every day. I was in love with my baby's father. His touch, his kiss, the thought, the feel. You cannot imagine.
Every other gets the baby bitter. Now only you go be my sweeter.
I was pregnant for him. He dumped me. Sir, I'll be there in a minute, please. You see how stuck I am right now? I give God my lifetime.
Let's start with Kate.
Peace. I like the whole drama, the story that you were telling, but I don't know if the song choice was okay. I don't know. Maybe it was for you, but it didn't really hit me at the spot that I wanted it to. That's my own opinion.
Okay. Yebo?
Nice storytelling. The first, again, first 60 seconds, you got me all wrapped up with somebody leaving you until you went gaga with the whole trying to put everything together. Now, if you had started off with what you did and continued up to that pace, I didn't need to see you show that you could dance, but keep doing the storyline with the pantomime would have been absolutely perfect. At a point, your flow got disoriented.
Dan, confusion, conflict, or clarity? What is
it
for you?
I like the word confusion because it was a confusing act. All this energy in the middle, you started out with wanting to do drama, and then you realized, wait a minute, drama might not be enough to win 10 million naira. Let me mix it up with wild dancing. you like the way you move. It was cool, but that dancing wasn't enough for me in my book for $10 million neither. You need to come up with a story and figure out what it is you want to do, all right?
To make sure that the very lovely leg-slinging PC May stays here on I Just Got Tired, you can vote for her by texting 234, which ironically is our national code. That's 234 to 33685. That's 234 to 33685. Lines will only be open after the show. So save your votes until then. For now, though, let's hear it one more time for PC May. And from a city that's more popular for coal, I bring to you a young person with eyes to the stars and fingers to the guitar strings. Please welcome, from Enugu, John Bethel.
John Bethel. I had cause to ask him how he managed to, you know, make that song his own. He sang something like, Carolina Necessaire, and I wondered, I said, how'd you learn how to speak Spanish? I'm sure he's going to do something crazy again today.
I want when young people see me, they should be inspired. They should see a young person with such a great talent, and he's ready to take it to any far he so wishes. Tonight, I feel great. I feel great. I feel like a house without a roof. I feel happy that I'm here.
Her eyes make the stars look like they not shining. Her hair falls perfectly without her trying. She's so beautiful, I don't tell I'm every day. Yeah, I know when I compliment her, she won't believe me. Not so, certainly she knows to see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, yeah, when I see your face, it seems like the whole world stops and stares for a while. You're amazing. Just the way you are. If you ever leave me, baby, leave some muffin at my door. Oh, no religion fits inside me. No matter how long my knees are on the floor. I know go be your mama favorite. Your papa no fit look inside my eyes. There'll be no sunlight if I lose you, baby. And there'll be no clear skies if I lose you, baby. And just like the stars, I go through the same. If you walk away, every day you rain. Oh, oh, oh.
Right, let's go to someone who did not get a portrait of themselves sketched on the stage. Yibo, tell me why you're angry.
You had a lot of drama last time, you know. You could play the guitar. And even when you played the guitar, the last few seconds, you were off key. Right? I mean, you spend time getting the act of Kate's image for the people to see. Maybe those that love Kate might vote for you. Huh. But on this show, at this level of the fourth semi-final, I would say that of all that have performed this season, you are the least on the show.
Dan, you also didn't get a portrait sketched out. Are you equally upset?
Even though you set this up well, the picture of Kate and how you did, but it's the vocal that I was listening to that I was trying to figure out, is this working? And then you went to the guitar, and I thought that was a little bit weird, okay? But this is your own track and your own version. Will Nigerians like it? Well, is it good enough for you to do it, for them to win? That is your challenge, and that's the risk you took with your voice imitating Bruno Mars to try to get that thing down right, you know?
Kate, a young man came up here wielding a guitar and sketch the picture of you. Where do you stand on this?
I will say definitely, I was flattered very much. It brought a tear to my eye. But to say the truth, I won't get sentimental. When after the drawing bit, which was exciting, I expected it to like go up, not come down. So it went down a bit for me, and I just felt, aww.
But you know what? The judges.
If I can have the picture, it'll be fine.
I'm sorry, you didn't give him a yes. So no, yes. You can't have the. No, too late. All right, John Bethel needs your votes. So please vote for John Bethel by sending 236 to 33685. That's 236 to 33685. All right, and keep John Bethel here, inclusive of his guitar and a lovely picture of Kate here on I Just Got Talent. John, thank you very, very much. Good work. Very good work. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is Nigeria's Got Talent, and there's more incredible stuff coming at you right after the break. Thank you. Thank you very much, and welcome back to Nigeria's Got Talent. My name is Andre Blaze, and Nigeria's Got Talent is brought to you by Airtel in association with Malta Guinness. And now, from the city of Lagos, make room and noise for Oasis.
Oasis, well, you have a tough battle on your hands. We already have won a cappella group through to the finals. Let's hope that they will make it too. Bring it.
We represent life. We are a symbol of life, energy, power, and strength. Tonight, we feel elated, but we're still a little bit tensed. But we just cannot wait to go up there to dish what we have raw and nothing more than that.
But now waiting be the Melo J-E-S-U-S Dotsu Heavenly Dotsu Komu Nadi Himelo. But if we may I'm now waiting we go tell them oh. Hello, hello Daddy Jesus Christ. How you day? How are you? Oh, amen. I have a very big God, yo, who is always by my side, yo. A very big God, yo, by my side, yo. I have a very big, 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 big God, yo, who is always by my side. Praise the Lord, God, yo. Oasis, can we go to the group? Anything where Satan they plan, no be for my head. But we say, now for your head, yo. Now for your head, yo. Anything where they plan, now for your head, yo.
Can we categorically tell them what ah means?
We say, Nafona headio, Nafona headio, everything where Jesus they plan, Nafona headio.
That's all.
Kate.
I was just chatting with Dan. I'm like, this is the second a cappella group. The other guys were four, you guys are seven, and I felt you deep. Very well. Well done. Okay. Well done.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay, Dan.
I like the idea where the first three of you were here, and you just scooted over there, and then you scooted over there, and then you scooted in the middle. And it was nice. This is the best performance of the night.
Thank you.
All right. You are?
It was amazing. And that guy with the baritone voice, you are amazing. All right? It's a good show. And I hope your performance tonight takes you on to the finals.
Ladies and gentlemen, these are Oasis. And if you'd like to keep on hearing that fantastic line of voices, then all you've got to do to keep them here on Nigeria's Got Talent is text 2 233 to 33685. That's 233 to 33685. And Oasis will remain right here. Gentlemen, job very well done. Thank you so very much. Good work. Please welcome from the big heart of Nigeria itself, Asaba, Delta State, ESN.
I remember him not only for his square look, because he had this square glasses on his face, but he also managed to do some kind of robotic move, which was quite interesting. Let's see what he will bring to the table this time around.
I entered Nigeria's Got Talent because it's my dream show. I've been waiting for it to come after watching America's Got Talent. So I feel it's a way for me to show the world what I can do. Tonight I'm feeling like a bomb about to explode. I think it's going to be great back there on stage.
4, 3, 2, 1. You have 5 seconds to terminate this game.
Initiating startup sequence.
My fist hungers for justice.
Can I tell him our secret?
I love you. Now you set my soul on fire.
You were good, kid. Real good.
I'm back to Nigeria.
Let's see how the judges feel about it. Dan.
I was wondering what you were going to do that was different from the last time that you did, and it was kind of similar. So your choreography is kind of mixed. You mixed everything together there like a smorgasbord of dance and workout by yourself. It's not that easy, is it? But it was a good performance. You tried.
Yvonne. Overall, watching you dance, the robotic dance, I am not like, you know, it didn't really convince me on the level that we are on right now. Is it the best that would have come out of you? Or is this just the ordinary you that will continue like this?
Kate.
You are up against tough competition. I don't think that was good enough for me, but it's up to the viewers at home.
You. Who are you willing to bless with 10 million naira? If it's this bundle of talent over here called ESN, then here's what you do. You vote for him by texting 235 to 33685. That's 235 to 33685 to keep ESN here on Nigeria's Got Talent. The lines are only going to be open after the show comes to a close. ESN, thank you very much. Job very well done. Can we get a round of applause for him? Last night here on Nigeria's Got Talent at the results show, we gave away a pretty amazing gift, if I may say so myself. And all the person had to do to win that was simply participate in some of our online games going on via our social media platforms. With that said, we're going to take a short break. When we get back, we're leaving Delta State and we're going right up to Abuja. This is Nigeria's Got Talent Season 2. Don't go away. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Nigeria's Got Talent. This is the semi-finals, brought to you by Airtel in association with Malta Guinness. And from Abuja, please welcome A Strings.
He was nice. Me and Kay, sometimes we go back and forth because I think he's just as good or better than the guy we had last year that could have won everything. And he can play. He's tighter. I'm listening to him. He's nice and tight.
When I perform, I really want people to see strength in my music. Listen to the music of the violin and enjoy yourself. Relax. Tonight, I'm feeling great. I'm feeling like a time bomb ready to explode. So watch out for me.
What do our judges think about A Strings? Kate.
A Strings, I love your look. It's very clean and nice. Your violin is even glittering. You know, I could see the glitters around the edge. You felt very comfortable in it. And I'm very, very happy to say that I was definitely entertained. Thank you.
Yibo.
Unfortunately for you, a lot of people are going to, in their mind's eye, juxtapose your performance with that of Godwin of last year. So there's going to be a balance there. So watching you play, you were smooth with the classical performance, but even when you switched to the Nigerian style and they were shouting there, I could see you struggle a bit with that, right? Overall, was that good enough compared to their mind's eye watching Godwin for last year? Playing the Nigerian version, which was his own strength. How good is it? Your vote will now decide for you.
Okay. Dan?
Yibo said he saw you struggling. I didn't see any struggle in there whatsoever. I don't know what it is. There was no struggle. You did it with ease. You had a flair. You remind me of Godwin. Both of you guys are just terrific from last year. I don't know what it is about that violin that makes everyone seem classical, and you have such great posture and such a great demeanor. Like, I am classical and I know how to play my instrument. The Nigerian songs, I thought it worked. I thought you pulled it off well. Good luck.
Good luck.
All right. So keep A Strings and the lovely, rather blinged out violin he's carrying here on Nigeria's Got Talent by texting 2300. 230 to 33685. That's 230 to 33685. And A-Strings will be here to serenade you with the strings one more time. All right? A-Strings, thank you very much. Thank you very, very much indeed. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, also from the big heart of Nigeria, Asaba. Please welcome Showboy Ife.
Showboy. Yeah, man, he's a full show. And so we like entertainment. Anytime you can balance a table on your head, hello, a table, on the thing, you know, the table leg broke and he caught the table just in time and then he balanced the chair, then he's spinning things around, he was balancing everything on his head. He's a full showboat entertainer. So that's unique, that's weird.
The things I do, even myself, sometimes I think, say, ah, now me they do all these things where they make people, they gather for me like this. Now about God, I'm on my side. I feel great because it's not easy to be here.
Judges think you or someone finally got you smiling. Yes, share the enthusiasm with us.
One thing about this show and Nigerians, you know, then what they say now because of 10 million naira, now you can't rotate that basin. Now, the truth is, they can't do it.
That's right.
It looks so simple until they try to do it, right? Oh, but I just like the way you do your own thing. It's very indigenous. You know, they like all those pishu, then they do here since. And for this show, if you get the 10 million naira, well, God go bless you too. You know what I mean?
All right, Dan.
If you don't get the 10 million, man, you at least deserve 8 million. Because what you did, like Yibu said, nobody can do that. Up and down and still keep balancing it. I'm like, is there a hook or something up underneath? Are you cheating? I'm looking for the wires.
Are there any wires around? That's good. That's just bloody good, man. Congratulations.
Kate.
I love your costume, Efe. You really, really tried. There is no doubt that you are a showman. You are an entertainer. I just want to ask you, is there anything you cannot balance on your head?
Yes.
Can you balance me?
Kate? Kate, he says that's what's coming up at the finals.
Oh, okay. I'll be ready.
This is the true showboy.
Yes.
But the showboy may not be here next week if you don't keep him here on the competition. So do that by texting 232 to 33685 to vote for if they're here on Nigeria's Got Talent. Once again, text 232 to 33685 to vote for Ife to remain here on Nigeria's Got Talent. Ife, job very well done. Thank you very much. Fantastic act. Excellent work. Can we get a round of applause for Ife one more time? The lines are only open after the show comes to an end. Then you can vote and text vote and, you know, whatever else floats your boat. Nigeria's Got Talent will be right back with one more fantastic act right after the break. Thanks for watching. It's been a fantastic night of amazing talent here on Nigeria's Got Talent to shut the show down tonight. Please welcome a truly gifted act. Play Precious.
And the heat starts breaking, your heart starts.
The guy is smooth. He does it more like El Clue, like George Benson. He has a jazzy feel to it. And if he does that very right, I'm rooting for him. Therefore, Nigerians will vote for him.
The image I portray to people that listen to me and my music is this beauty in soul, jazz, and acoustic rock. Basically, I'm sending a message to Nigerians. Tonight, I'm feeling great and a little bit tensed because it's a big stage.
Oh, Juma Timami, Ileyo. Oh, Juma Tima, Mori Remo. Oh, yeah, Limpopo, baby, make we go Limpopo. Oh, yeah, Limpopo, baby, make we go Limpopo. Cause we go Limpopo. Oh, yeah, make we go Limpopo. Oh yes, oh tonight, kid, I love the way you look tonight. I want my hands on your waist, cause I'm loving your sexy body. I want mine to have a taste, it be like jungle over, it be like kangi over. Good things come to those who wait. I'm ready to see from outside your gate, to way go be, come and see me quick, go be. Ewa ba mi riko be, shole shole kole, shole shole kole. She come dey form like say you dey, shole shole, shole shole. You come dey form like say you dey. If you call her African woman, she no go bring you, she go say skele le 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 le, skele u skele. If you call her African woman, she no go bring you, she go say, she go say. Lady Jack, what do you want from the bank? I just say come from the bank, and I got money to throw away. So everybody we are away. Well, I'm rocking my body for you. Here I go, oh my baby, it's time to show me your love. Open the door, I'll leave you ready for more. I don't know what you did to me, but I'll never ever leave you. My African Barbie, my African Queen, oh.
Let's hear it from the judges. Dan.
If I was a record label company guy, I would definitely hire you. I would say, yeah, I can work with you. But there's some issues I need to work with you on. And when you're singing with your mic and you're going like this, you're fading in and out on me, and I'm not hearing you strong enough to use the mic. Your face needs to be in that mic so I can feel your lyrics. Don't get so happy about singing a song where you're over here and I'm chilling, I'm singing my song. You know, how's everybody doing? I love you. Kate, what do you think?
There's no doubt that your voice is fantastic. I wouldn't mind you serenading me under the window, you know, to listen to those guitar strings. Andre, whatever, okay? Lovely voice. I liked how you started. I wish you had drawn out that song a bit longer. It was fantastic, though. I loved it.
Yebo, the power of your skill you exhibited with the first, again, first 40 seconds of doing okay, yes, you did that well. I mean, the twanging was perfect, right? But again, doing a medley of the Nigerian songs, right, lost your skill as a guitarist because the normal waka, waka, waka singing along, we could get everybody singing with you, we could get your sweet voice, but again, you kept moving away from the microphone. I'm just saying, if you have a chance to be on the show, if they vote for you again, try to remedy what you just did by letting us know how good you are with the guitar and how sweet your voice is and do something together with your guitar and your voice then scatter the whole song all over the place.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, you've heard it from the judges, but ultimately it's up to you to decide if Play Precious should remain here on Nigeria's Got Talent. And now, ladies and gentlemen, if you have already decided who to vote for, then lucky you, all right? But text 237 to 33685. That's 237 to 33685 to keep Play Precious here on Nigeria's Got Talent. Precious, job very well done. Who are you voting for? Here's a reminder of who our contestants are.
And there'll be no clear skies if I lose you.
By my side, yo.
Ladies and gentlemen, the lines are now open. Any one of these contestants could be one of two finalists who emerge from this bout of semifinals here on Nigeria's Got Talent. The votes are in your hands, so text away and vote your favorite contestants in to fame and certainly fortune. My name is Andre Blaze. This is the biggest talent show on the planet, Nigeria's Got Talent Season 2. And thank you very much for watching. Good night. Stay tuned for more next week, but until then, track us 24/7 on Twitter, the World Wide Web, and friend us on Facebook on Nigeria's Got Talent.
Thank you.